Yes, right this way. Well, can you please? I'm hungry.
Oh.
A customer.
Goodbye till next.
Hello again.
Good customer. Goodbye till next.
Good to see you. Apologies, mate, but I don't have much to report. I can see bloody Nokron right above me, but I'm absolutely stumped. I've tried all the gateways, to no avail. Perhaps it's time to ask Celebus. I recall that spiteful little rat acting like he knew something. Let's give him a squeeze. Show him just how sharp my teeth are. I jest. I wouldn't go that far. Besides, I should check on some things here. Leave this place to me. You just do what you feel is right. If either of us learns anything, we tell the other. Right? Leave this place to me. You just do what you feel is right. If either of us learns anything, we tell the other. Right? And if we reach a dead end, I suppose we go back to the source. Celebus rarely gives a straight answer. First time.
Well, well, you took me at my... Did you not realize I was merely being polite? Oh, you provincials never cease to amaze. I suppose you're here now. Perhaps I'll give you something to do. I'd like you to find a woman called Nefeli to administer a potion. Even you can do that much, can't you? Good, good. Now I shall hand over the potion in question. Find Nefeli and ensure she drinks it. I expect glad tidings, and soon. I've no time. The only thing I will hear... Are we understood? I haven't. Well, well. You're asking me about that, are you? The task was left to you and the mongrel, was it not? Not only are you incompetent, but shameless to boot. Well, there's no helping it. Now's as good a time as any. I'll let you in on it. There's a glintstone sorcerer by the name of Selin in Limgrave. She owes me for the help I gave her when she was expelled from the academy. I asked her to look into the matter some time ago. I'll write you a letter of introduction. Go ask her.
Find the Elven.
She hides in it.
She knows the...
If you're heading to the Forge of the Flame of Ruin, in the snowy mountaintops of the Giants, you'll need to find the Grand Lift of Rold, beyond the Forbidden Region. But go if you would. Take no heed of...
The Two Fingers lost their purpose a long, long time ago.
There are four more demigods yet to be located. Mikala of the Halig Tree, the Unalloyed, his twin, Melania, the undefeated swordswoman, Luna Princess Ranni, daughter to Renala, and the one only known as the Lord of Blood. Ranni is said to have cast aside her great rune, so here at the Hold, we seek the whereabouts of the remaining three shard bearers. If you should learn any,
I'll trade your findings for a hidden treasure or a long lost.
We both desire to stand before the Elden Ring and become Elden Lord. As such, I am.
Oh, so that's where the so-called Lord of Blood was hiding himself, eh? A fitting little squat for that deluded maniac to bleat about the revival of his precious dynasty, while he turns our fellow tarnished into bloody fingers. Let him stay there. That way, his delusions will remain as they are, distant and unattainable. But perhaps it's worth looking into. If what I've heard is right, then maybe. Ah, my apologies. Lost myself for a moment there. The information you shared is of great...
And it is a wonder.
You are a true fellow. Is that potion what I think it is? Bloody Celibus. I suppose he's up to something again. Oh, I won't interfere. You go ahead and do what you must. The Round Table has no code to speak of. But I ask you this. Are you really going to do the bidding of that twisted dolly botherer? Or would you rather hand that potion to me and see if we can't get one over on the bastard? Good. I'll dispose of the potion myself.
You go and see Celibus, but don't give anything away. Just tell him that you tricked your mark into drinking the potion, as planned. Despite knowing next to bloody nothing, he's so far up his own arse he won't suspect a thing. His inevitable display of arrogance will certainly be a sight to behold.
Greetings. Are you here for spirit? I can hear it from across the howl. You should keep your... I know you're strong. I can hear the howl. You should keep your... I know you're strong.
Not important. Just lay out your own. Back already, no matter.
No. How could I say? Father has... And now...
The earth tree has burned you. The fingers remain still. Shaken by this turn of events, they are busy consulting the greater will. When they are finished, the fingers will again offer their guidance. But thousands, if not tens of thousands, no matter for me. My... That is not the domain. The burning of the earth tree is the first cardinal sin. And you say you seek the rune of death goes by two names. The other is destined death. The forbidden shadow plucked from the golden order upon its creation. Unleashing the rune now would be unthinkable. The fingers would never permit it. Nor would the greater will. But here we are. The fingers dormant, severing our link to the greater will. The realm and all life in ruins. Impossible events transpire. Beyond the ken of the fingers, who is to say that the cardinal sin must be cardinal forever? Go on. Finish the job. Take the course you deem most worthy. You must find kindling. Only the smoldering flame in the great forge of the giants on the highest peak in the lands between can burn the earth tree. But special kindling is required to reignite the flame. For the flame to burn the earth tree, a sacrifice is needed. Of one who envisions the flame. And can lead you to the rune of death. Now let the work.
now. You have felt the curse. I can smell it on you. The box, yet tender. Apparently my seed bed is ripe and waiting. It was a brief respite, I must say. Go and unshackle my corpse. Trapped in the sewer jail below the capital. I can kill you. Then the pox will truly be your own. Go and unshackle. Trapped in this. I can kill. Then the pox.
There you are. Shall we commence? Well, well. Celavis is not a name I ever wanted to hear again. But fine. If it will help you, my apprentice, I offer my knowledge. The stars alter the fate of the Carian royal family, and the fate of your mistress, Ranni. But long ago, General Radahn challenged the swirling constellations, and in a crushing victory, arrested their cycles. Now he is the force that repulses the stars. If General Radahn were to die, the stars would resume their movement. And so too would Rani's destiny.
What news? So Rani's fate is kept in stasis by Star's Curse Radahn. That reminds me of something I heard. There's a festival being held at the castle on the southern edge of the Caelid Wilds, east of Limgrave. It's a festival of combat. And I heard that you can fight Radahn himself. He who's once called the strongest of all the demigods. Maybe it's just a coincidence. I think it's worth investigating. I'll be on my way to this festival of Radahn. You're coming too, right? To Radahn's festivities. I'll meet you at Redmain Castle in Caelid. The way ahead is pleasingly simple. We fight, sword and fire. You're coming too, right? I'll meet you at Redmain. The way ahead is pleasing.